Gareth, coming back for yourself here at Ulster, it was almost the perfect ending for you, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. To be honest, it was an emotional game for myself there. I really enjoyed the game. It was nice to be out there. Get the run out of what I would know as the old Ravenhill, and slightly disappointed obviously the result, but in all honesty I'm more proud of what the boys did tonight, because you know, we had a few harsh words with what we said during the week and we had to perform, and felt that was a bit more of an extra performance tonight, and it's just a bit disappointing we came up slightly short.
Was the game plan always for you to kick wherever you could tonight?
No, it wasn't. We very much came to look to play. I think the weather conditions just sort of come in a little bit, and we just sort of went a wee bit more to... we just wanted to play in the right areas of the field, and really, to be honest, not have the ball, put pressure on Ulster, because they were obviously running a lot of ball back and we were defending very well, and we just wanted to play in the right areas of the field. You know, when we got the opportunity to take points, we take points. That was the way we sort of went with it. I would probably say after 20 minutes that decision was made.
When you dropped that first one, did you think that's it, the game's done at that point?
I definitely had a bit of hairs in the back of my neck, to be fair. There was always a couple of minutes left. I think it was all about controlling territory at that point. We got a good kick in, we just didn't get a good kick chase. And, you know, fair play to Ulster, they ran the ball back very well and gave themselves an opportunity to win the game. And they put themselves in a good spot, and fair play to Paddy Jackson, he knocked it over.
And what about that second one though? I think your arm was raised. Well, now, from your perspective, how did it look?
Oh, I was running back. I was like, you know, ready to hit the roof if there was a roof here. I definitely thought that one was over. That's the way it goes. You just sort of drift off at the end. A little bit disappointing, but I think when it comes down to it, at least we had an opportunity to win the game. I might have a smile on my face at the minute, but you know, it's eating up me a wee bit. But I think, you know, when it all breaks down, we've got to be realistic. You know, we've now got two losses in the competition. You know, we've put ourselves very much in the back foot. But we got a big chance now. We go back to Sandy Park next week, and we've got Bath and a big derby game there. So one we look forward to.
And just finally from me, obviously it was three defeats last season, you still qualified, so it's by no means over, is it, for the Chiefs in this competition?
It's not, but I think that was more of a movie sort of fairy tale sort of thing. If it was the happening game, great. It's two losses, it's a point away from home, and we've got to just, you know, we'll put this competition to bed now, get ready for Bath next week, and then whenever it rocks round again, we're off on a double header with Bordeaux, and you know, it'll all come down to that next game. We've got to win the next game, and we'll see where we are after that.
Gareth, Rob and you have both talked about how it was more like Exeter today, and that was the kind of performance which may turn your season around a bit.
It is, you know, it's a tough place to come. I think last week, you know, I was very vocal about the fact that it was a little disappointing what we did. I felt against Clermont, you know, I know it was one of the top teams in Europe, but we kind of just didn't put in a performance that we were proud of. Now, when we all break that down, you know, Rob's said very good words there in the change room after, even before the game, he said we wanted to just have a real good fighting spirit and to go out there and put in a performance that we can be proud of. And I think when we break it all down, we come back and we go, you know, we've lost a game with a kick of a ball. We've had a few of them this year. And, you know, it is disappointing at the minute. But, you know, we'll break it all down. Hopefully now we're taking a step in the right direction.
Bath next weekend, you know all about them. You've had some titanic battles with them over, no pun intended.
Yeah, absolutely. obviously big game next week. Local derby, one for the supporters, really get excited about. You know, we've always had a good big tussles between them. And, you know, no doubt next week will be the same. And hopefully whenever we get back to Sandy Park, we'll have the place rocking.